Having eaten its fill, and conscious of the camera team's gaze, the lynx retreats to the cliffs above the kill.